Hello again everyone, and welcome to the first challenge video for the Showstopper mission in Paris. Today's video will include, to your very good health, powdering her nose, knockout punch, drowned rat, more than you bargained for, a drink to die for, the undercover model, bare knuckle boxer, mission story 15 seconds of fame, and mission story a drink to die for. Included with those, we will get these at the same time as we do the others, as someone could hurt themselves, hold my hair, tasteless traceless. Let's get started.
Welcome to Paris 46.
So first thing we're going to do is just run into the palace here, and I'll show you the first spot where you can start the mission story, 15 seconds of fame. There's a couple different ones.
Oh, that's it. Nice.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Whoa.
Take a left right here, right in front of the makeup room, I guess we'll call it. You got those two talking about Helmut Krueger. That's one way to start the mission story.
Still no answer.
The second is to just run right out to where Helmut Krueger himself is and wait for him to start calling Dahlia Margolis. And that will also start the mission story. And keep in mind, if you don't come up into this little area where him and his photographer are, they will just sit there forever and ever doing their picture thing and whatnot. You have to get up close enough into the general vicinity to get them to stop taking pictures eventually and have him come back to the little back garden area back here. Go ahead and knock out this guard since he just got here. We have a little bit of time before the second guard will start walking around back here. Take his disguise to blend in. And now it's just playing the waiting game for him to get back there. So we'll fast forward until we get there.
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles.
Now
I
we can start revealing our mission story.
I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're
according to our intel.
Doing Helmut.
Don't worry about this guard, he won't hear a thing. He's walking away right now at the perfect time. So knock out Helmut Krueger, take his disguise, grab the phone, don't forget that, and we can drag him right to the box here. Make sure those guards that circle the helicopter aren't looking straight this way. They shouldn't be by this time. Drop your gun, we don't need that, obviously. And start making the phone call as we run inside. It's a horrible thing, you can't open doors and interact with things while you're making these phone calls, so we'll run through all the open doorways that we can find to get to the makeup room as quick as possible.
No, no, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Come and sit in this chair.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up.
Once the stylist starts interacting with you in a little cutscene like this starts playing, you can hit your escape button and you'll have your makeup on. Now let's go walk the aisle. Or the catwalk, if that's what you'd like to call it. Here we can just head out this back door of the little kitchen area. We'll grab both of these rat poisons from the kitchen for both of our mission stories. Don't worry about the guards. Helmut Kruger pretty much has access to anywhere he wants to go without being frisked.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl.
You must be Your Grace. We have been expecting.
And once we are in here, that should complete the mission story. We can take the lethal poison pill jar she left for us.
You accept my offer?
Undercover model challenge.
What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it.
And we'll just fast forward until she's done talking. And since we have a challenge to lethal poison her and to drown her, we'll do some multitasking with saves once again.
We've got trouble.
She's gonna get up and make a phone call and turn her back, so we will get up and go in front of her glass. We'll make a save right now. Do lethal poison first.
Well, it's a little late now, isn't it? No, I'm gonna deal with this immediately. Selena's a...
We'll fast forward to the good part here.
Sorry about that, Helmut. So, a toast to a fruitful collaboration.
Hear, hear.
Done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Okay, and that will get us our To Your Very Good Health challenge, the Tasteless Traceless challenge, and the More Than You Bargained For challenge. Load our save. And now we will do the Medic Rat Poison.
Yes? Well, it's a little late now, isn't it?
And we'll just go ahead and fast forward until we are at the good part once again.
Sorry about that, Helmut. So, a toast to a fruitful collaboration.
Hear, hear.
Toilet, and that will get us our powdering her nose challenge. Now we still have lethal poison left over. We also have a second emetic rat poison, because we have to drown him also. From here, we'll just run right back out from where the entrance is. And these two guys down here are the ones that are talking about the bare knuckle boxers, so you can get your mission story started from here if that's what you need.
Make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite apparently. The Palace owner Mr. Laren left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. I was gonna copy it out and laminate it, but...
According to staff, Victor Novik...
And now that we have that, just run inside, we'll hang a left down the long hallway. Go down to the locker room, there is a Palace staff disguise right in here on the bench. Go down to the other end of the hallway here, down by where the chefs are hanging out, and that's where you can find the recipe for the bare knuckle boxer. Now we'll get the bare knuckle boxer challenge. And it's straight upstairs, out these doors. We can loop around behind the stage to get to the bar. And interact with the drink, mix the bare knuckle boxer, and that will finish our mission story. Depending on how far away he is, it might take him a while to get here. Gonna poison it quite yet because we're gonna use a save. To speed things up a little bit while he's talking in the kitchen, once he starts coming out this way, we can bump into this guy in the suit. Once he's distracted, we'll walk right past him instead of stopping to talk to him. That takes a good minute and a half, 2 minutes for them to finish their conversation.
Head of Sanguine,
we don't like to waste time. Go to the drink, we'll lay down our save. An emetic rat poison him. We'll go and drown him first.
Down. Great work. Now head towards
the exit. And this will be our drowned rat challenge. Go ahead and load up the save that we made.
Viago. Quite the risk.
Now we can use our lethal poison. Give us our knockout punch challenge. And that concludes the first episode of the Showstopper mission in Paris. Join me next time. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.